Guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I will show you the easiest way how you could download and install the Pinterest application in your Windows 7, 8, 10, 11, and also Windows 12 operating system. To do that, go to your search tab and type Microsoft Store. Click on the application to open. Wait until it's fully loaded. And in the search apps, you want to type Pinterest. Hit enter to search for it. And normally we should see Pinterest Apps Social, Pinterest Inc. So click on this first option. We are being loaded or redirected to the correct page. So here, click Get. The download and installation process will automatically start. And once everything is set up, we should be prompted to open the application. I will pause the video here. And once the download and installation is over, I will show you about the next step. Now that the application has been done, we'll just click Open button, as you can see. And here the application is ready to be used. I will be prompted to log in or to create or to sign up. So I will just pin to taskbar, pin to start. I will click Allow. And here you can either click Sign up or log in to access the application. Thank you guys for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.